feel safe with that big bastard just tied up next to us. I'd rather not be gravely injured just before the war begins.
Ah, if the worst happens, only choice is to use fire. Those red eyes fear fire. That's what the Lord's proclamation said.
Proclamations? What a joke! Ashina sure has a funny way of preparing for war.
So, you're awake. Your death is not your fate. Just yet. Dragon rot. The stagnation overflows and spreads, a disease that leads eventually to death.
What are you talking about?
You don't need to worry about me. I'm not normal, you see. It's difficult for me to speak now. Ask Emma about the rest.
Have you seen the sculptor lately?
Yes. He's...
All I know is what Dogen told me long ago, that the dragon's heritage can bestow the power of resurrection. However, it is not any ordinary power. Repeated use leads to stagnation, which will eventually reach a point where it overflows. This causes those who do not have the power to become sick, a disease known as dragon rot. He knew much about it, but even so, he was unable to determine a cure. Forgive me.
Is there a way to treat this dragon rot?
I do not know. However, it must be stopped. I am unsure But the first step is to look through my mentor's research and see if I can discover a way.
Thank you.
This power, it's said to be those who have been given repeatedly. Let me know if I don't. Goodbye.
I've been waiting for you, good sir. I've procured some goods with the coin you gave me. Go on. Buy something. By the way, good sir, I'm going to let you in on something.
All right.
I'm thinking about expanding my business. I mean, who knows when Ashina will fall? It's what you might call a, sinking ship. In other words, opportunity is knocking, you know? Which is why I have a favor to ask of you.
What is it?
Do you mind finding out what the Ashina Samurai want right now? You tell me that, I can sell it to them. You're a shinobi. I bet you've got a good ear for gathering information from the enemy. Ah, help a poor merchant out here, huh? Please. Greetings, go on. Until next time, good sir. What do the Ashina Samurai want right now? Please tell me when you find out.
That should be enough. Thank you, Orangutan.
Emma, what are you going to do with the coughed up blood of an old bastard?
I'm going to research the dragon rot. I want to find the cure for it, Orangutan. I'm doing this for your sake, too.
You are, you? I don't need your meddling. I'll get over it on my own.
Now then, let me take a look. Dragonrod infected blood. How exactly is this illness caused?
Dogen, Emma's just like you.
What are you doing?
Oh, I didn't realize you were here. The sculptor has been coughing blood. I took a sample of this blood for my dragonrod research.
A sample of his blood?
Yes. Blood that he's coughed up. The color of the blood itself appears to be tainted, stagnant, but the sculptor's blood alone isn't enough to reach any conclusions.
Is there anything I can do?
Yes. Bring me samples of blood coughed up by others that suffer from the dragon rot. If I have more, I'll be able to learn more about the disease.
If I come across anyone afflicted by the dragon rot, I'll ask them.
Thank you. Goodbye.
You're here too. It's so busy here today.
Sculptor.
I don't need your concern. I'm not normal, you see. No mere dragon rot will kill me.